No, it's not the Booyah Tribe. Guess what, folks?
We're back.
That's right, and we are back with a brand new TV version of KCMU Rap Attack.
Right, Glen?
That's right. Coming up tonight.
And coming up tonight, we've got a local video from Criminal Nation. Also coming up, Rodney-O video. That's right, and DJ Quick, and much, much more. So whatever you do, keep it right there on KTZZ Channel 22. Don't touch that dial. Rap Attack coming up next, right here on KTZZ. You can talk now, Glen.
Stay tuned. Right. Shelter video.
Hi, I'm Bill Board, host of Bombshelter Videos. Check it out. July 27th, Bombshelter Videos presents Rap Attack 2, hosted by my homies, Nasty-Nes and the Shockmaster, Glen Boyd. They'll be bringing you a full hour of the most powerful rap artists in the nation. This is one special episode you don't want to miss. July 27th, beginning at midnight, it's Rap Attack 2 with Nasty-Nes and the Shockmaster, only on KTZZ Flight 22.
Tonight's special edition of Rap Attack is being brought to you exclusively by the Music Menu Auto Sound System. Pump up the volume with their incredible selection of quality sound systems. And don't forget the Music Menu in Linwood with the largest selection of rap and black artists in the Pacific Northwest. We got the dopest records, tapes, and CD selection in the state. The Music Menu, exclusive sponsors of Rap Attack 2.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Hit it! Are we on the air? Are we on the air?
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Are we on the air? Are we on the air?
1, 2, 3! Hit it!
Bombshelter Videos presents
the TV version of KCMU Rap Attack.
Bombshelter Videos presents
the TV version of KCMU Rap Attack.
Oh my God, I think I'm having a rap attack.
Somebody get a doctor quick, man. She's having an attack.
Very funny.
Right about now.
The star of the show,
Nasty-Nes Rodriguez.
And that's not all.
Shockmaster Glen Boyd.
In the house.
Bombshelter Videos.
In the house.
TV version.
In
ACMU.
ACMU.
Rap Attack.
Welcome to this very special edition of Bombshelter Videos. It's the television version of KCMU Rap Attack. I'm Shockmaster Glen Boyd, and this is my homie.
I'm Nasty-Nes. And yo, you know our last Rap Attack TV show we did, the ratings were so high, I just want to say to all the viewers who hate rap music and complain, your letters didn't work. Anyway.
That's right, it looks like we did something right for a change. Anyway, tonight we're going to be bringing you videos from Tacoma's own Criminal Nation, also straight out of L.A., Rodney O. and Joe Cooley, from Compton, California, one of Ness's favorite parts of the world, DJ Quick, and we got
Terminator X, he's a DJ. Of course, for Public Enemy. He's got a video out called Homie Don't Play That. I know you're dying to see that one. But right now, we're going to do some jacking.
And we don't mean that kind of jacking. This is family television.
I know all that. Right,
G?
I know that.
Okay, just
about
so you know.
Jacking for beats, all right? So check it out. You know what I'm talking about. Here comes Ice Cube, jacking for beats on KCMU Rap Attack.
Suckers run this warehouse selling y'all tapes, man. I'm telling you, man, they got Charles, D Nice, EPMD, L.O. Cool J, P.E., the whole shot.
Let's go, man. Let's go, man.
Give me that beat, fool. It's a full-time jack move. Chili Joe, yo, homie, make the track move. And I'll jack anytime, Dick and Hank. That's the name of the suckers I done gang. I'll get away from a copper. Drop a dime, I'll break you off something proper. The L-E-N-C-H-M-O-B. Keep on and that's J-D. And here's how we'll greet ya. Stop, fool. Come on, that beat ya. Feel dumb cause you're caught in the dark. You little nothing, man. Raise up cause you can't have it back. You say? I ain't never got gap like that. Off the end of the gadget choke. Show dogs in a half.
What up, bro?
Nothing but a come up. Give me that bass and don't try to run up. Cause you'll get banked some sweet Ice Cube and a lynch mob. It's jacking for
right jack. Afraid of nothing.
Right jack.
Afraid of nothing.
Right jack.
And even if you're down with my crew,
butt. I leave that to the brothers with the funny haircuts, and it'll drive you nuts. Steal your beat and give it that gangster touch. Like Jackin' and Mackin', say hi to the three, see the I'm packin'. And it sounds so sweet, Ice Cube and a lynch mob. It's Jackin' and
Rappin'. Right, Jack. Right, Jack, Jack. Right, Jack.
Ice Cube, I think a funky beat and we shake. Locate a dope break, and then I break. And give it that gangsta lean. Dead in your face as I turn up the bass. I make pop suckers run and duck for cover. Don't try to hide, cause you know that I love to. Sack of four boys beating in a mouth. So when I come to your town, don't crowd me. Cause I know you're gonna wanna kick it with me. But I know none of y'all be good with me. So you meet your protected. Where you are till you put a funky beat on a record. Then I have to show and prove and use your groove. Cause suckers can't fade the cue. And if I jack you and you keep coming, I have you marked 100 miles and run.
Welcome back to the TV version of KCMU Rap Attack right here on Bomb Shelter Video. Still to come, we've got Rodney on Joe Cooley's video. Get ready to roll.
Yep.
We also got DJ Quick, and he's from
Compton, California.
That's right.
NWA's hometown.
I knew that. I knew that.
Okay.
But right now, tell our viewers what we got going on, homie.
Coming up next, we got one of the hotter new rappers on the scene. His name is MC Breed, and he's got a track called Ain't No Future in Your Frontin'. Check this out. This is MC Breed on KCMU
Rap Attack.
Hey, yo, man, me and my crew are in Hollywood, and we shot this funky fresh video, man. Check it out.
Still love it, y'all.
Yeah. Sound good to me. This sound hard. Funky people gon' dance to. Give the record a second and a chance to. Hitting people like a scene of amazement. While they slipping back, my feet is planted in the pavement. Crumble I can never do. So now I'm looking dead at you. What are you gonna do? You listen to the knowledge of a scholar. You say how I breathe, tell them how I holler. I'm the E-double, and I proclaim my name. Straight up, good gang, peeps all game. I'm like a rhino, running through the roughest pack. They figure I'm a trigger happy, so they step back, breathe. The microphone is who lasts the longest, the news the strongest. It ain't a game, it's plain to see. You listen to the sounds of Breed. There ain't no future in your front. I never got caught with a kilo. And if you ever do, yo, it'll never be with me, yo. Serving in a Cherokee or maybe it's a Geo. Black on black Benzo, we'll get it up, amigo. Never have to worry about my posse getting jumped. Cause if we ever do, yo, TB, pop the trunk. Cause we don't go for playing, wanna play to grab a ball. When I'm on the mic, I ain't for playing, not at all. Cause I clock 10 G's a week, booming at my peak. Always see E's sober, but I do get geek. I can give you a job, a place to eat hearty. Meet your homeboy Marty at a B.O.B. Party taking over, barking like a dog named. I'm picking suckers like a four-leaf clover. Ain't biting words on the mic, they seem cobras. Turn out he's saying egg breeders get no. I'm the B, the R to the double E-G. And down with my homie G-A-S-N-O-E. And suckers causing static cause they still be disagreeing. I don't give a cause I'm from F-L-I-N-T. In a city where pity runs low. If you ever shoot through my city, now you know. Cause we a strictly business and we also got a pride. And if you don't like it, I suggest you break wide. Suckers study looking for the ammo when he wire. Thinking that illegal is the best one slowly dying. I ain't got time to see a thing fiend out. To give up all his money and to give up what he got. That's the way I am, MCB cannot be different. Never change the ways for the world or the government. If it was the president, then I would state facts. You leave it up to me, I'll paint the White House black and ain't no future in your front. There ain't no future in your front. Yeah, I got dollars in my pocket, not from rolling. If I was a fiend, then my gold would be stolen. Put my name Breed on everything I own. And when I get my Jeep, I'm putting Breed on the chrome. Shine it up good, kick it through my neighborhood. Motorola phone, fat. In the Kenwood, put the kid around it, and then I'll have to drop. Just because the rotten people think I'm selling rocks, but ain't no future in your front. There ain't no future in your front. Your flash when you clock that. To the rules of the world. Live my life raw, cause I never liked the law. Wear top tens on my blue jeans. Selling big A's and tit for tat to the fiends. Clock much dollars, but I never break a sweat. Time to move out, my posse saying, you got my back and I got yours. What time is it? Turn down the door. Yeah, well, let's start this party, all right? Kick out that fat, fat dance.
Welcome back to this special edition of Bomb Shelter Videos, the television version of KCMU Rap Attack. I'm Shockmaster Glen Boyd. This is my homie Nasty-Nes. And we want you to stick around because we got a great video coming up from Lifers Group right after these messages.
Hey, yo, Glen, look, here's your brain on drugs, homie. You got an ugly brain.
Tonight's special edition of Rap Attack is being brought to you exclusively by the Music Menu Auto Sound System. Pump up the volume with their incredible selection of quality sound systems. And don't forget the Music Menu in Linwood with the largest selection of rap and black artists in the Pacific Northwest. We got the dopest records, tapes, and CD selection in the state. The Music Menu, exclusive sponsors of Rap Attack 2.
I was always looking for a real good coffee shop, but how was I to know that it was on my bus stop between the Avenue, Brooklyn, and up on 45th with lattes, cappuccino, etc. Guess I got my wish. Now when I want some beans or just to grab a cup to go, University Coffee makes a real mean cup of joe. Oh, University Coffee makes a real mean cup of joe.
My name is Golden Boom. I'm one of the ones who didn't listen. I've been in prison for 14 years. This record ain't no joke. Learn the dispense of our sorrow. And don't end up in the belly of the beast. Mr. Gill with a charge in us. There's no peace, I'm living in the belly of the beast.
I was at such a point when I was passing through, when I see my big brother with this crazy crew. So he came down on me and said, what's up with you? I tried to take a piece, probably wouldn't turn it loose. The only reason why I didn't go out hard, cause my brother's in the front, I would've took them apart. So they moved, and I burned his crew. And that was really f***ed up, what I had to do. But that's how it was not meant to be. But they had my brother stuck out on so many keys. So I brought this message so you can see. And that's how I got in the belly of the beast.
I used to have a name, but now I got a number. I used to put suckers 6 feet under. Now I'm in jail, no longer a rebel. Can't tell me damn thing about the ghetto. I've been there.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the TV version of KCMU Rap Attack, right here on Bombshelter Videos. Hope you enjoyed tonight's show as much as we are. Still to come, a belated Mother's Day video called Your Mama's on Crack
Rock. Man, that ain't even nice, man. This is a family audience, G.
Anyway, right now, straight out of Philly, what we got coming up, Adrian?
We got a hard new brother whose name is Larr. Check this out. His video is called That's What They Call Me, Larr on KCMU Rap Attack.
Believe it when I take it that this Yo, what's up? This is Larry Lyon. You on Rap Attack, so stay tuned. Peace.
Right about now.
Special edition of Rap Attack is being brought to you exclusively by the Music Menu Auto Sound System. Pump up the volume with their incredible selection of quality sound systems. And don't forget the Music Menu in Linwood with the largest selection of rap and black artists in the Pacific Northwest. We got the dopest records, tapes, and CD selection in the state. The Music Menu, exclusive sponsors of Rap Attack 2. Thank you.
Welcome back to the television edition of KCMU's Rap Attack. I'm Shockmaster Glen Boyd.
And I'm Nasty-Nes.
And still to come, we've got the hard-hitting new video from Tacoma's own Criminal Nation.
And on the Seattle tip, Nasty Mix Records just signed Rodney O and Joe Cooley out of LA. And they got a dope new video out called Get Ready to Roll, right?
That's right. Check this out. This is brand new Rodney O and Joe Cooley. Get Ready to Roll on KCMU Rap Attack.
Hey, Glen, stay right there. Let me just
hit
you
this one. What are you doing, man?
One time, come on.
Nah, man.
Come on.
Some real big brother tried to start up a fist fight. I was by myself and they was rolling five deep. I looked around and they started 2-3. I ain't the one that let myself get rolled on. First punk stepped up, got stolen on. Time to jet to the vet and kick ghost. Let the wheel smoke before I get smoked. Rodney O's not the one to get laid out. Getting socked in the grill is played out. I'm telling y'all, don't put it on hold. Round up the homies, y'all. We getting ready to roll. If it's a girlie, then you still keep blasting her. She might think that you were some type of psycho. But don't sweat it, homeboy, because it's hype though. So get ready to roll with the punches. I'm boxing suckers up and taking them out like lunches. This is for the streets as well as the
radio.
We getting ready to roll.
When my homies got their back ready to chop suckers, so get down with a lyrical strangler. Dressed in black, got my axe ready to split backs. SMD, the pimp with a gangster lamp. My number one homie steps like a shotgun. DJ Streak, the crossfade beast, you can't beat this. So suckers lay resting in pieces. What you thought? You thought my boys were gonna fade. They're blowing up in your face like a hand grenade. Fade the darkness as the lyrics flow. Now tell me, how you gonna reason with a psycho? I'm at the edge of insanity, bro. Insane poetry is getting ready to roll.
Directed to the streets, hitting with the songs as strong as concrete. This is the third album, so go grab some. We're busting like a 44 Magnum. Here it is if you're ready to swing. To sum it up, getting ready to roll means rolling with the homies or rolling out to a party. Or straight rolling on somebody. It doesn't matter how you feel, you can still move. Getting ready to roll is a real groove. Me, Joe, and Rodney O, stampeding in the 90s, y'all. We're getting ready to roll. We're getting ready to roll.
effective by clinical tests, because some couldn't come to believe I was the best, so they tested me. And now they in the clinic, they almost arrested me, because I did it. But I didn't mean to do it, but you had to mess with me, and then you blew it. Now you got to chew it and swallow it all. I guess that's the way that you bounce the ball, or something like that. My mother always told me, your mother always told me, baby homie, don't get mad because you don't get cheese, and I get extra cheese like pizza. You can't keep your girl because you can't please her. But let's get back to the fact that's being proven. So let me prove it, come on, let's move it.
Come on!
Spent time with the rhyme like a person, rehearsing like a verse in a chapter of a play, but I rap to not make money, though you might find it funny, but hey, I do it cause I like it, plus it is constructive, enriching to the mind cause it's mentally productive, and I am one who seeks special education, cause I can't learn from the system of my nation, or should I say my residence, run by their presidents, cause my mother and brother and father are from the motherland of another land called Jamaica. Some of them say God, some of them say Jah is the maker, but I say why say, and who is to say, cause you make yourself what you are today, and only to yourself do you have to prove it. So come on, let's move it.
Yeah, yo, come on. 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 Yeah, yo, come on.
Straight from the heart, send a shot to the brain, to the hand and the pen, and then on to fame and fortune. Suckers, I be scorching and torching. On and on to victory, me, I be marching. Each and every day, reaching out to pay my respects and checks to everybody that helped me on the way to where I've gotten. Thanks a lot, and everybody out there buying records by the carton. Thanks to the banks and thanks to the label. Thank you, everybody, with my record on your turntable. Thanks to the sellers and the distributors. Everybody, thank your moms, cause she delivered us. Thanks to your pops, he gave the drops of life. Thanks to the Lord, the sword, the double knife that I used to fight evil, like I fight suckers. Damn, I like jam, so I wanna thank smuckers. Thanks to my DJ and thanks to my producer. Thanks to the girls, cause you let me seduce ya. Thanks to the posse around the way, and thanks to the fans that paved the way. Just come and do the jam, throw your hands in the air and groove it. Come on, let's move it.
We're on TV.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, KCMU Rap Attack. It's right the TV now. Version. Right here on Bombshelter Videos. I'm Nasty-Nes, my homie.
Shockmaster Glen Boyd. And right now, we got a group out of Tacoma called Criminal Nation, and they got a hot new video from their debut album, Release the Pressure, on Nasty-Nes Records.
That's right. And for all those who are for racism, you know what I think about that? I think it sucks. So check out this video because it got a deep message. Check it out. This is called Black Powered Nation on KCMU Rap Attack.
Step in time, I let the lyrics run. like water through a mic, and I write the words to get hype, making you move to the rhythm that we presented. Add a little zap to the zap and I'm with it. Give the bass in the face, whoever's next to the speaker. KO, your knees get weaker. They didn't come to party, they wanna act them. So the media blames it on the rap, cause saying the music makes it get violent. But let rock and roll break out and they silent. What does race have to do with rap music? The white man has the power and he'll use it, telling us how to speak, what to say, what to play. But I ain't going out like a rainy day, cause I'm here to my right. Freedom of speech, so I recite what I like. But since I'm down for BPN, yo, a Black Power Nation, so let it begin.
Black Power Nation,
and I'm in.
Black Power Nation,
so let it begin.
Black Power Nation,
and I'm in.
Black Power Nation,
so let it begin. Black, my second hand belief. God's the first and almighty king, the source was I achieved. Force the effort to rise higher than man himself, but never to acknowledge that I am one inside my soul. I must demonstrate unity as a goal for Afro-Americans to wake up and see the percent the population takes up now. We must stand as one, a nation on the attack without a gun. Hold up, we must think and brace ourselves for the traps that make us sink. But now I must step out against a man to see if the clan has the upper hand, the band. The power to unite the whole black race for the future, cause the past has been a race. Some of us like living for the enemy, they ain't a friend of me. They don't wanna be free, and I'ma rise up, speak my mind for BPN, and I'm in a Black Power Nation. Kick another fact, and I'ma still stay pro-black. We must get together and move on the opposition. It's your choice if you don't wanna listen. But I'ma build a nation of black youth, and when we break loose, there'll be no excuse. Cause I'ma light up the whole country and prove to these motherfuckers suckers that we ain't monkeys. Cause that's the only way I see. You gotta spill blood in order to be free. Ain't no black man allowed to live right, so crack is another way to make the nigga fight. They know it's all about money in the streets, so the cops drop sirens and now you're in cell deep, waiting for the years you're gonna receive. Now your freedom just got took away by thieves. Here's a plan to eliminate the black race, even the black as much money ain't even safe. So all I say is wise up, cause the Black Power Nation getting ready for the rise up. The enemy is the cops and clans, so stop gang banging and wage war on the white man. And I don't mean all whites, in fact, cause some white people still be down for the blacks. But those who ain't better faint and play dead when I come, cause the Black Power Nation won't run.
And that's how it should be.
Black.
Yo, looks like it's about that time, G, man. We about done.
That's right, and I hope you enjoyed the last hour with us, because we sure did. And we want to do this show again, so please send your comments to this address.
And where is that address? It's somewhere right here. That address is Bombshelter Videos, P.O. Box 23145, Seattle, Washington, 98102-0445. And if you want to check out more of the dopest in rap music, check out our radio show, KCMU Rap Attack, which airs every Sunday night from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. on 90.3 FM KCMU.
That's right. Seattle's only all rap show and FM stew.
That's right.
So tune in this Sunday night, okay? So I'm Nasty-Nes.
And I'm Shockmaster Glen Boyd.
Peace, love, and hip-hop unity.
Stop the gang banging and stop the violence.
We out of here. Peace.
On the news every hour. Why can't I talk about it? Everybody's